In this video, we have been given a quarter circle in which CE is 5, DE is 5. Then we have to find radius of quarter circle. So first method, in triangle AOB, it is AOB, this angle is 90 degree and AO, it will be equal to BO, that will be radius. So these two angles, they will be equal and 45 degree. This angle, it will be 45 degree. And now in triangle EDB, it is EDB, this angle is 90 degree and DE is 5 and this angle it is 45 degree. So tan 45 degree, it will be equal to DE by DB, and tan 45 degree is 1, it is equal to DE by DB. That means DE, it will be equal to DB. So DB, it will be also 5. And now if we complete the circle, and extend BO and CD, suppose this point is P and this point is Q, then CD, it will be equal to QD by symmetry. And CD is 5 plus 5, that is equal to QD. So QD, it will be equal to 10. QD is 10. And PB, it will be equal to PO plus BO. And PB, it is equal to PO is radius plus BO is radius. So PB, it is equal to 2R, and PB is PD plus DB, it is equal to 2R. So PD, it will be equal to 2R minus DB. That will be equal to 2R minus 5. So PD, it is 2R minus 5. And now in any circle, if chord AB and CD intersect at O, then AO times BO, it is equal to CO times DO. and here at point D, PD times BD, it will be equal to CD times QD, and PD is 2R minus 5 times BD is 5, it is equal to CD is 10 times QD is 10, and 5 times 2 is 10, so 2R minus 5, it is equal to 20, and 2R, it will be equal to 25, so R will be equal to 25 by 2, that is equal to 12.5. And second method, we know that this angle, it is 45 degrees, and in triangle EDB, this angle is 90 degrees, and DE is 5, this angle is 45 degrees, so DE, it will be equal to DB, that will be 5, DB, it will be 5, and OB, it is radius, so OB, it will be equal to R, and OB is OD plus DB, that is R. So OD, it will be equal to R minus DB. So OD, it is equal to R minus DB is 5. So OD, it is R minus 5. And now, if we join OC, then in triangle OCD, it is OCD, this angle is 90 degrees and OD is R minus 5, CD it is 10 and OC it is radius, so OC square, it will be equal to OD square plus CD square by Pythagoras theorem, and OC is R square, it is equal to OD is R minus 5 square plus CD is 10 square, and R square, it is equal to R square plus 5 square minus 2 times R times 5 plus 10 square, and it is R square is equal to R square plus 25 minus 10 R plus 100, and R square will get cancelled, so 0 is equal to 25 minus 10 R plus 100, and 0 is equal to 25 plus 100 will be 125 minus 10 R, so 10 R, it will be equal to 125 and R, it will be equal to 125 by 10, that is equal to 12.5. So radius, it is 12.5.